Welcome to my channel, Luna on the Moon. I'm Luna, and unfortunately, we're not on the moon, but maybe one day. Today, I'm gonna be telling you a story about when I met a celebrity, and it was in Dublin Airport, and it was that guy from Game of Thrones, the one with one hand, Nikolaj Coster-Waldau. Yes, he's Danish, and I'm Danish, but we didn't meet in Denmark. So I was at the airport, waiting to get home to Denmark, and suddenly I saw this man. He looked kind of like a homeless man, and he kind of walked really fast past us, and I just looked at him and I was like, I know that dude from somewhere. And then I started thinking, like really, you know, when you work, when your brain is working non-stop to think, and it just hit me, that's the guy from Game of Thrones! And I completely forgot his name, I couldn't even think of what his first name was. So I quickly punched my mate in the shoulder and were like, dude! That's the guy from Game of Thrones, the one with one hand, the one who's having a relationship with his sister. And he was like, what, who are you talking about? And he just kept saying, who are you talking about? And I just kept pointing to the homeless man. And then I said, I'm gonna go take a picture, don't say anything to anybody else. And then I went over to him and I was like, excuse me, do you have any games on your phone? No, that's not what I said. I was like, hi, can I take a picture with you? And he was like, do you have it ready? I was like, mm-hmm. And then I didn't have it ready, so I just did the thing on my cell phone to make it ready. And then it was ready. And then we took a picture. And my friend is in the background. I'm gonna take the picture right now. Yeah, that's me with the lazy eye. And then I went quietly back and we're like, thank you. Thank you so much, yay! And then I found out that my friend that I've been punching, he had told the whole class, because it was a school trip, he had told the whole class who he was. So the whole class with like 40 kids just ran over to him and started screaming, oh my god, can I get a picture? And how is it filming? And oh my god, you're an actor and that's you. And I just stood there and he just looked at me like, why did you do this to me? And I was so embarrassed. I was just like, I'm so sorry. And I actually said, I'm so sorry. And then I kind of just backed away and let him deal with all the people. And then I just sat down and said, why did you have to tell everyone? And he was just like, well, you told me. Why couldn't I tell someone else? And that was a fair point, so I couldn't be mad at him. And then we were going on the same plane and he got to go in first because he was kind of being ambushed by a lot of people. So he kind of got away, but he was still looking at me like,
you did this to me.
So Nikolaj Coster-Waldau, if we ever meet again, I will apologize to you. And if the way of apologizing to you is to just leave you alone, I'll do that. Because I can see how that would work and I would like that too. So, again, sorry, but yeah, he was nice. He was really nice, and he let me take a picture, and he didn't seem that
mad or anything about
it. Just a bit irritated. But when the whole class of 40 people stormed over to him, he kind of looked like he wanted to kill me.
And I've seen him
in Game of Thrones. If he wanted to kill me, he could have done it. But he was really nice, and I'm so sorry. And yeah, that's the story
of how I met Nikolaj Coster-Waldau.
That was it. So thank you for listening. If you like this, please like. And if you want, you can subscribe. And maybe write down in the comments which celebrity you have met and how that went. That would be really cool. So, bye!